Senator Bob Corker is holding a town hall discussion in Knoxville later today. Corker, who finished his final term in the Senate last year after more than a decade on Capitol Hill, will speak at UT's Baker Center. The director of the Baker Center saying that this is a great opportunity to, quote, hear remarks from a great American statesman in a period of political volatility. The event will be this afternoon at 4:30, again at the Howard H. Baker Center on UT's campus. The event is open to the public.